गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू रीड द लेसन 9 इन इंग्लिश एंड इन दिस लेसन इट्स अ पोयम रिटन बाय रुडयार्ड किपलिंग. Kipling is famous for his Jungle Book. Dear students, you have heard lots of about the Jungle Book and its main character, who is Mowgli. Mowgli is a very famous character of Jungle Book, but now here today we are going to study the poem If, in which a poet, a father, start explaining, convincing his child how to prepare himself for the coming difficulties in life. So let's we start. It has 4 stanzas. In each stanza, it consists of 8 lines. Okay, so let's we start. If is a conditions. If represents to condition. People face lots of problems in their life, but a man should stick and firm in his decision. Though so many people will be responsible to or will try to keep or create doubts before you, however you have to be careful and stiff, be confident and fight against each of the problems in your life. So let's we start the first stanza. You will see if you can keep your head when all about you are losing theirs and blaming it on you. In the first 2 lines, there would be if you keep your head when all about you and are losing theirs and blaming it on you, means they will start, some of the losers, they will ask you that you will also be a loser. You cannot stand stiff to fight against any difficulties, and they will make you responsible for that failure. So you have not to be afraid of it. You have to keep on yourself. Okay, if you can trust yourself, then all men doubt you. You have to keep trust, keep believe on yourself. Whether people will start blaming on you and they will keep doubts on you that whether you will success or not. But make allowance for their doubting too. You have to listen them, but not to follow them. If you can wait and not be tired by waiting or being lied about, don't deal in lies. 2 means you know better that people making false perceptions regarding the success and failure. You have not to go through it. Only you have to listen it and to make sure that if you convince them, don't take the help of any doubts, any false, any lies to make clear of this. You have to speak truth regarding the perception that they had made for you. Now you see the next line. If you can are being and at don't are being hated, don't give way to hating. In this line, और बीइंग हेटेड डोंट गिव वे टू हेटिंग. इफ पीपल स्टार्ट हेटिंग यू इट डज नॉट मीन यू स्टार्ट हेटिंग देम. यू हैव टू बी केयरफुल दैट एट एनी कंडीशन आई हैव टू मेक क्लियर दैट आई विल लव ऑल गाइज वेदर दे आर स्टैंडिंग बिहाइंड मी और नॉट एंड एट डोंट लुक टू गुड नॉर टॉक टू वाइज मीन्स नेवर ट्राई टू बी एक्स्ट्रा स्मार्ट. इफ यू आर स्मार्ट इट्स गुड बट डोंट ट्राई टू बी ओवर कॉन्फिडेंट डोंट ट्राई टू बी एक्स्ट्रा स्मार्ट. सो डोंट वाइजली यू हैव टू पुट योर आइडियाज. ओके एंड इन दिस वे इन द सेकेंड स्टेंजा इफ यू कैन ड्रीम एंड नॉट मेक ड्रीम्स योर्स इट मीन्स इफ यू कैन ड्रीम एंड नॉट मेक ड्रीम्स योर मास्टर मीन्स यू सी द ड्रीम्स बट लेट द ड्रीम्स नॉट बी योर मास्टर मीन्स यू हैव टू बी केयरफुल दैट ऑलवेज आई हैव नॉट टू सी द ड्रीम्स आई हैव टू इम्प्लीमेंट देम. इफ यू कैन थिंक एंड नॉट मेक थॉट्स योर एम इफ यू कैन मीट विथ ट्रियम्फ एंड डिजास्टर और डिजास्टर इट मीन्स इफ यू कैन थिंक एंड नॉट मेक थॉट्स योर एम मीन्स यू थिंक अलॉट बट योर थॉट शुड बी योर एम. यू थिंक अलॉट बट यू कुड नॉट मेक योर थॉट योर एम यू विल बी इट विल बी द कॉज ऑफ योर फेलियर. सो यू हैव टू बी केयरफुल रिगार्डिंग द थॉट्स टू विन एनी रेस इन योर लाइफ और फॉर एनी अचीवमेंट इन योर लाइफ. यू कैन मीट विथ ट्रियम्फ एंड डिजास्टर इन बिटवीन द वे ऑफ योर गोल. बोथ थिंग्स रन टूगेदर ट्रियम्फ एंड डिजास्टर इट मीन्स विक्ट्री एंड प्रॉब्लम्स रन्स टूगेदर. इफ यू आर वॉकिंग ऑन द वे ऑफ योर जर्नी ऑफ गोल देयर वुड बी सम प्रॉब्लम्स एंड दिस विल मिसलीड यू दिस विल क्रिएट सच प्रॉब्लम्स बिफोर यू. इट विल अफ्रेड यू फियर यू बट यू हैव नॉट टू बी अफ्रेड ऑफ इट एंड आफ्टर यू विल गेट योर ट्रियम्फ योर विक्ट्री यू विल बी विक्टोरियस एंड ट्रीट दोज टू इम्पोस्टर जस्ट द सेम एंड डोंट बी द सेम पीपल हु आर ऑलवेज इम्पोस्टर दैट बाई दिस रीजन आई बिकेम फेलियर. सो नेवर ट्राई टू hide your failure learn some lessons from your failure and start again. If you can bear to hear the truth you have spoken means whatever the problem you have faced whatever the failures you have faced you have to say truth and you have to be careful to start it again in your life. Twisted by knaves to make a trap for fools. If you are naves means if you have been trapped you have been tricked by someone or some cunning people you have not to use the same trick for others. If you are using same trick to others means you are also a nab. So don't be try to a nab always help others. Or was the things you gave your life to broken? It means in this line you see you have to if you can make one heap of your winnings suppose you have lots of winnings you became victorious success in your life. If you can make one heap up all your winnings and risk it on one turn of pitch and toss never stand between to be or not to be. If you have lots of victories achievements don't count them keep on your journey and loss and start again at your beginnings. If you have lost something, if it brings you failure, you lost some of the achievement or the goal in your life, never stop. Again, you wake up, awake, stand and start again your journey as a beginner, as you have begun now, and start your journey to get your goal, and never breathe and worry about your loss, and never breathe such a failure in your body. Never think of it. You only think of the goal. Never breathe and talk about the loss. Only you have to see the goal and you have to walk on it to get your goal in future. If you can force your heart and nerve and sinew to serve your turn long after they are gone, you will see when you start thinking of the success, you are coming close to it. But when you think of the loss, it is problematic for you and it's go away, it's run away from your hand. So you have to think of the success, not the failure. And so hold on when there is nothing in you. If you do not have anything, however, you have to hold your goal and start your journey, keep on it till you achieve it. Accept the bill, which says to them, hold on. And it should be your willpower, your determination, your persistency to keep on your journey. As you hold on, you keep on it and you will get it. In the last stanza, you see in the last stanza, if you talk with crowds and keep your virtue, at the same time you have to talk with the crowd means people around you, and keep your virtue means you have to be stiff and firm on your decision. You have not to forget your aim, or walk with kings nor lost the common touch. If you became victorious, you achieved your goal, and you have the opportunity to walk with the king, means master of the burg. Never forget to touch, be in touch of common people. You have to walk with them also. If neither foes nor loving friends can hurt you, in this way, neither foes means enemy, and nor loving friends means even loving friends cannot hurt you in this way. Okay, so keep in touch with the people, those are common for you, and people, those are very luxurious or master of the world for you. If all men count with you, but known too much, means there would be lots of people behind you when you are success, and there would be very few people when you are failure. If you can fill the unforgiving minute with 60 seconds worth of distance run, if you can fill the unforgiving minute with 60 seconds worth of distance run, means sometimes you have to move fast and sometimes you have to keep your speed slow to achieve your goal. Okay, yours is the earth and everything that's in it, means when you achieve your goal, everything around you looks belong to you. But when sometimes someone have failure, it looks everything gone away from his hand. But not think of it, only think of the achievement, your success. एंड व्हेन यू बिकम सक्सेस एवरीथिंग इन योर फिस्ट एंड यू गेट इट एंड एवरीवन एवरी पीपल एवरी पर्सन बिहाइंड यू एंड दे सपोर्ट यू एंड विच इज़ मोर यू विल बी अ मैन माई सन एंड व्हेन यू बिकम सक्सेस अल्टीमेटली व्हेन यू बिकम सक्सेस एवरीथिंग इज नियर यू एंड यू बिकम परफेक्ट मैन ए कम्प्लीट मैन इन योर लाइफ. सो इन दिस पोएम ए फादर टीचेस द लेसन्स टू हिज सन हाउ टू स्टैंड अंडरस्टैंड एंड बी फर्म एंड डिटरमाइन फॉर द गोल विच वी हैव टू फॉलो इन अवर लाइफ. सो देयर वुड बी सो मेनी डिफिकल्टीज इन लाइफ बट स्टिल यू हैव टू बी फर्म एंड स्टिप इन योर डिसीजन विथ कॉन्फिडेंस एंड नेवर लॉस द कॉन्फिडेंस कीप ऑन योर जर्नी टिल यू अचीव योर गोल. दिस वॉज द लेसन बाई ए फादर टू हिज चाइल्ड हाउ टू फेस द प्रॉब्लम ऑफ कैरियर्स एंड फ्यूचर गोल. सो कीप ऑन इट लर्निंग द लेसन द पोएम. इफ यू हैव एनी क्वेरीज प्रॉब्लम्स रिगार्डिंग द पोएम प्लीज पुट योर कमेंट इन कमेंट बॉक्स प्रोवाइडेड टू यू इन अवर चैनल. गो टू द चैनल एंड वॉच द वीडियो टिल एंड टू गो थ्रू द पोएम. थैंक्स फॉर द डे. हैव नाइस डे. वॉच द वीडियो. थैंक यू.